Viper, I think. It's just too damn dangerous when you don't know where these members could be. Zekka has flash, Pioshek has flash. It would be so risky to go for it. And Kingen just pushing on the side here has the, has the hull breaker pushing down here. So he's committing to this split push, but Beryl's in trouble. Oh! The self McHale's, that was beautiful.
Stun landed or not,
crazy,
the button walks away. Smite claims the red. I believe it's actually JJ who gets it. He is at least wearing a red buff here.
Oh my god.